Well, I've just received a light chassis rifle from Mossberg this morning. Viking Arms have sent me this one. It's got a Picatinny rail, I've got some loophole rings and a loophole scope to go on it. A few people have asked me if I'd ever do a scope mounting video to show them how I do it. Well, I might develop the enthusiasm if we get 20 likes or 20 comments, in fact. If we get 20 comments, I will do the full detailed video of how I mount a scope to a test rifle. I'll leave that with you.